You ready to work out?
Guess so.
All right, first we're gonna start off with 3,000 suicides. We're gonna do 100 push-ups, 3,000 sit-ups. Your big ass gonna do some bear crawls, probably 1,000 of them. And then we're gonna end the day with some bitch-ass jumping jacks. You ready?
Wait. Let me stretch first. Let me stretch first, okay? Thank you.
Shoot the lights out, hide till it's bright out. Oh, just another lonely night. Are you willing to sacrifice your life?
Pay attention!
Bitch, I'm a monster, no good blood sucker. Fat motherfucker, now look who's in trouble. As you run through my jungles, all you hear is rumble.
I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. Profit, nigga, I get it. Everybody know I'm a motherfucking monster. I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. I'ma need to see your fucking hands.
The best living or dead, hands down, huh? Let's talk more here right now, huh? I'm more red than the devil is, and I'm about to take it to another level, bitch. Man, who you going with? Yeah, ain't nobody cold as this. Do the rap and a track, triple double, no assist. And my only focus is staying on some bogus shit. Arguing with my older bitch, acting like I owe a shit. I heard the beat, the same raps again.
I'm done. You're an amateur.
Try this workout plan. There's no doubt about that.
Bogus shit, arguing with my older bitch, acting like I owe a shit. I heard the beat, the same raps that gave the track pain. Bought the chain that always give me back pain. Fucking up my money, so yeah, I had to act sane. Shy nigga, but these hoes love my accent. She came up to me and said, this the number two dial. If you wanna make it number one, you're number two now. Miss that goose in Malibu, I call it Malibu, yeah. Goddamn easy,
y'all know who it is. B. King Kong, and it's going down Saturday, January 28th. I'll be performing live at the Workout Plan Part 2. Shout out to DJ Helly Yelly. He's going to be in the mix, and shout out to the homie B. Baxter. Y'all know what it is. So, look.
I want to do gosh, it's cool now. Now I'm going to do rise to noon now. Do you motherfucker really, really? Have you ever had sex with a pharaoh? I put the pussy in a sarcophagus. Now she claiming that I bruise her esophagus. Head of the class and she just want a scholarship. I'm living in the future, so the present is my past. My presence is a present.